March is Women's History Month, and while women today are trailblazing, coaching in the NFL and in the NBA, there's one person that many don't know about. Her name is Toni Stone. Stone developed a love for the game as a kid growing up in Minnesota. Being a woman in a male-dominated sport wasn't easy for Stone. Although she was a part of the team, she had to use different facilities and was often treated differently because she was of a different sex. Even though she felt like she was one of the guys, the people around her did not. And she would go on to play for the San Francisco Sea Lions in the West Coast Negro League in 1945. In 1953, she was traded to the Indianapolis Clowns of the Negro League, and in 1954, she signed with the Kansas City Monarchs. While playing for the Monarchs, she spent most of the time on the bench next to the men who hated her. She was quoting as saying, "It was hell." After the 1954 season, Stone moved to Oakland, California to work as a nurse and care for her sick husband, who died in 1987 at the age of 103. Toni Stone, a baseball trailblazer with Bay Area roots. And you can catch the play about her life, aptly named Toni Stone, at the ACT, running until March 29th. And thank you for following me on my social media outlets. Here in San Francisco, this is Felicia Purcell for Sports in the Bay.